Computer input devices. How many input devices name do you know? To understand all the 20 input devices, please watch the video completely. Then you realize how many input devices are there for computers. Not only 20, but you understand later there are many others too. But generally, we know like, so we identify mouse and keyboard as input devices. So here you can see that there is also gamepad. But what others? Okay, let us look at one by one. Keyboard. Keyboard is used to type the text data. We all know, like, not to send the data to the system, we'll use the keyboard. Mouse. Mouse is also one important input device. Mouse is used to draw to control the programs. Microphone. Microphone will be used to record the audio. Whatever we talk, you want to send to the system, so then we can use the microphone. So in microphone, there may be a different microphones that we can discuss later. The next one is a camera. So here we can send the pictures or the video to the system. Camera is used to take the pictures and to record the video. So it play a big role when take the pictures or to record the video. DVD drive. So we know like DVD drive is used to read the data from the DVD. DVD drive is used to read the data from the DVD. Even CD drive, a Blu-ray, all are to read the data from the drive or device. Scanner. Scanner is used to scan the paper. So whatever is written on the paper, we want to scan and then send to the system, then we'll use the scanner. Barcode reader. Barcode reader is used to read the barcode. So you know, like in every product, there is a barcode symbol. To read this, you require a barcode reader. Barcode reader will read the data and will send the data to the system. Therefore, easy for us to identify the product and what product it is, and all can be identified via barcode. Joystick. Joystick is used to play games. You all know, if you want to play games, then you have to use the joystick. So different joysticks are available for different games. Gamepad. Gamepad is used to play games. Again, this is a one more type of device. So for different type of games, you can use the gamepad too. Drawing tablet. So here is a tablet. Tablet is used to draw pictures or text. So particularly pictures, because drawings and all can be done via tablets. Fingerprint reader. Fingerprint reader is used to read the fingerprint. Nowadays, you know, like you want to get into the office, you need to thumb read, or you want to signature, that time also you can use the fingerprint. Iris scanner. Iris scanner is used to scan the eye and send the information to the system. So here is the iris information. So particularly for Aadhaar card, nowadays we use the iris scanner to scan the iris. OMR scanner. OMR scanner is used for optical mark recognition. OMR scanner is used to read OMR sheet. So if you take any competitive exam, we have OMR sheet. In that, you need to mark the sheet for each answer. If it's a multiple choice questions, for each question there are 4 options. You need to choose one and you have to mark it. So that collected sheets can be passed through the OMR scanner, so that it will scan for each applicant and automatically identify the total marks. Check scanner. Check scanner is used to read the check. So check number, check date, even amount can be read nowadays using the check scanner. Currency counting machine. So currency counting machine is used to count the currency. So particularly they'll use in ATM. So when you want to deposit the money, so there is a deposit machine. So in that you can keep your cash, it'll count that cash and it'll add to your account. Digital thermometer. Digital thermometer is used to read the temperature. So if you want to know the temperature at a given time, particularly in factories, in manufacturing, they'll use the digital thermometer to read the temperature. MIDI keyboard. MIDI stands for Musical Instrument Digital Interface. It is used to generate music. So in case you want to generate the music, so this is the keyboard. So why it can be connected to the system? So therefore, whatever the keys you play, thus the music is recorded into the system. So nowadays you have different type of MIDI keyboards to record the music. Memory card reader. Memory card reader is used to read the data in the memory card. There are different sizes memory cards are available. To read all this, we require a memory card reader. Digital weighing scale. Digital weighing scale is used to weigh the product. So nowadays, if you go to malls, if you go to big shops, so where digital scale will be connected to the system. So once it's weighed, it automatically make the billing. Digital flow meter is used to measure the liquid flow. So particularly in the petrol pumps, like it has to measure and send the data to the system. Also in the manufacturing and in factories, so you want exact amount of liquid to come in. So therefore, so when the liquid is flowing here, you'll read like how much liquid is flowing here, and then this send the data to the system. System then process it, whether it has to stop or it has to continue, all will be decided. Therefore, any liquid flow has to be measured using the digital flow meter. So thank you for watching. So please subscribe to our channel. So now you know like the 20 input devices. Keep practice this, definitely it will help you in your interviews.